South Korea won the Olympic gold medal in women's team archery Sunday for the seventh straight time. Ki Bo Bai, Lee Sung-jin and Choi Hyeon-joo hugged and pumped their arms in the air after their 210,209 victory of silver medalist China. Japan took bronze for its first ever medal in archery. South Korea and China also shot for the title in Beijing under similar rainy conditions.